Hey guys, it's Alex here, and I'm back with Charlton for the game versus Wolves. Last time we played Wolves, as you can see, we lost. Wait, where is it? Hull. Wolves. Lost 3-1 at home. Not the best result, so we're taking them on away now, which isn't going to be easy. The team we're going up for, we have Button, goal for the injured Hamer, who's on the bench now. Wiggins, DeVete, Morrison, Solly. Lappin on the left, Hollands and Gardner in the middle, Ephraim on the right, and Haynes and Wright Phillips up front. Kermigrant's back from his injury, but he's just on the bench trying to get some match fitness up. Well, like, yeah, some fitness before. Okay, submit team. Wolves got, oh, they got Ward and Doyle up front, always very good. Stephen Hunt on the left, Hamill on the right. The beast that is George Ellacobe playing left back. He's so big. Jesus. But here we go. There we go. So hopefully we're not going for anything out of this game, I think. I'd go for a draw. That's what I'd aim for out of this. The last time we lost in 3-1, it was quite undeserved, I would say, because there were some unlucky things happening there. Ninkovic then signing for 3-4 million. Or 7.5 million, don't remember. But he's already got the yellow. Johnson's on the yellow now. Lappin with the free kick out to DeVete. Oof, puts it all the way back to Button. Puts it out to Solly. Ephraim down the wing. Oh, well, that's a good ball. Haynes? Go on, Haynes. But a very poor shot by Haynes there. Hennessy just had to sit down and pick it up. But Haynes has been doing all right, I think. Is it? It's the only thing is his pace. That's the only thing that really keeps him as a good striker, to be fair, because he doesn't have any finishing at all. Doyle, oof, good save by Button there though. Corner kick. These extended highlights are actually doing really well because there's so much more to talk about. Hollands, why are we going with these short free kicks all the time? Lapping to Hollands, who's won the ball. Bloody hell, Rio Coca flew. Jesus, he went all the way over there. What's this going to be for Rio Coca? Oh, it's yellow. He just went straight into the bench box. Ephraim with the free kick here, puts it in. Terrible free kick. Wiggins, though, going to put the cross in. Terrible cross. We're not doing too well today, to be fair. It's a bit of, I don't know, just a bit sloppy, it seems. Oh, Gardner with the interception there, Haynes. No. Oh, that was a good pass though, Hollands. That was a terrible shot. We need to work the ball into the box. I don't know why people are shooting from this range. There we go. But we've had a bit of the. We've had all the chances really, apart from that one Doyle shot that Button saved. So we just need to make these count now. Haynes going to put the ball in. Lappin. Oh, Wiggins to Lappin again. Wiggins for the shot. Hollands. Awful shot. Terrible shot. Where's his really good shots from the start of the season outside the box? God. All our shots have been probably without just terrible. Okay. Win that, Hollands? Yes. You always need a good ball winner in midfield. Like a good header of the ball for these sort of things. Otherwise you're just gonna lose it every time. Lapping there, puts the ball into Hollands, to Gardner, who shoots, but this is going to counter now. That's not good. Oh, but, oh no, Wiggins just completely walked past the ball there. I thought Hammer was going to shoot there, because Button came out and was completely out of position. But that's a goal kick to us. Still 0-0, being a lot of chances, but just nothing happening with them. Hollands going to win that. Yes. Wright Phillips doesn't win the second, though, because Wright Phillips can't win anything, it seems. Solly wins that. Well, then good interception. Ephraim. Oof. Hollands. Oh no, he didn't win that. DeVete just about got to that. Nope. I don't know why we're putting it to Wright Phillips all the time. He doesn't win anything. He lo like even against the weaker defenders, he can't keep the ball. Doyle scores there. Oh no, it's offside. We're coming back to that from the start. We haven't had that in a while. Disallowed goal. It used to be like every game, but there's a disallowed goal. Thankfully, I was going to say, but they're coming into this game a bit more, to be fair. Okay, another Kobe. Hunt puts the ball down the wing for Ward. Puts the ball in. Hamill. I was about to say Hamill scores. Hits the side netting. But okay, there we go. Just had to pause that for a second. We're back. But oh, they're attacking here. Ward with the shot. Oh, just goes wide. We've had loads of chances now. 30 minutes in, and we've had so many, but nothing's happened from them. Solly puts the ball in. Haynes. Oh, Hollands misses that. Doyle, they're going to counter again. Riococca, Ninkovic, Doyle. Close them down. Stearman, Hamill. Lappin, you got that? Oh, well in. Haynes, gone. Oh, where's your pace? Using your pace, Hollands. Oh, hit the bar. But Ephraim puts the corner in. There's a terrible corner. Straight to the keeper. We need a better free kick take. Well, it's normally Jackson or Stevens, but they're not on the pitch. And that's half time. That's been at loads of chances. Keep going out there. Don't know what I can change because I can bring Kermit. I could probably bring Kermit Grant in on. Somewhere, make him the target man. Who's been Hollands has been having a bad game apparently. Bring Stevens in too, if he's fit. I don't know if he's fit. I don't remember. Lapin to DeVete, Wiggins. No, just the highlight at the start that doesn't really do anything. But Morrison's injured, which isn't good at all. He's our centre point in this defence. That's not good at all. And they're gonna get a few more chances, I think, now. Elokobi, Hunt, puts the ball in. That's gone over. Jeez. Let's just take that. Take that off, see what happens. Stephen Hunt's got a booking. Okay. Oh, got a bit more Solly. Oh, they clear it though. Mikhail's got that. Wiggins, Lapin. Wiggins again. Through to Haynes. Good touch there. Gardner. Solly. Behind Solly. Ephraim. Go on. Put the ball in now. Put the ball in. Yes. Stearman own goal. Haynes is coming in for that. So that's 1-0 now. That's pretty good. Pretty good. That's pretty really good. Now we just need to keep this lead. Not do anything stupid, Wiggins. Stupid, I said. Ah, oh, Solly clears that up. So thank God for Solly sometimes. Don't even know what Wiggins is doing. They're just clear. The defenders, I hate when they do that. They'll just hang on to the ball too long. Doyle through here. He's gonna. Oh, good save by Button. I'm so un. Like, don't have no. I have no faith in my team at the moment. Probably because some of the mistakes we've made. Ephraim with the corner. Bad corner. Ephraim with the. Oh, Mikel. Oh. Mikhail nearly got his first goal for the club there. But they're going to counter quickly. I know. Ephraim with the free kick. Ooh. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, that was so close. Oh, we've got another. No, it's a goal kick. So I don't know whether doing this now is going to make a difference. Put Stevens in there. And Kermit going up front for Haynes as target man. That's all the subs we can do. Okay, Hamill, Riococca. Did Hamill just run off the pitch there? I think he did. Gardner, Lapin, Haynes, put Bradley through. Gardner. Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing, you idiots? Jesus Christ. Just get the ball out. Button with the goal kick here. Stevens went. Fix that on, but no one gets the second ball again. Solly wins that. Well in. Ephraim. Right, Phillips, go on. Go on, right, Phillips. Put the ball in now. Kermigrant. Substitution, can I say? But back from injury, and Kermigrant scores again. Yes. Good cross by right Phillips there. Goes down the wing. Hasn't done much this game, to be fair. But it's a good cross in there, and Kamagren just heads it back, and Hennessy can't do anything, just pull that out. Button with the goal kick here. Oh no, we got it's gone back to Kamagren. Oof, that was a good shot. Jeez. Got the corner now. Stevens going for the corner in. Davi. Davi. Oh. That was straight to him. I think Stevens and Kamagren coming on has been really good. Wiggins, Davi. Back to Button. All the way up to Wright Phillips. Can't win that. Wright Phillips nearly wins that, actually. Come on, keep pressuring them. We can win it. That was a good kick, jeez. But Wright Phillips is onto that. Go on. Don't shoot from out there, Wright Phillips. Please. That was a terrible goal kick. Terrible shot. Burnley are winning 3-1, which isn't good. Or well, isn't bad, but. Davi, Mikel. Mikel's done pretty well for going in for Morrison. Gardner's lost the ball so often today. Like, I don't know what's wrong with him. Oh, well in Mikel, Gardner, Kamagren, put Bradley through. Oh, kept the ball well there, though. Yeah, we're losing the ball so much in midfield. Okay, 6 minutes to go. This is looking all right at the moment. But Hunt with a ball in, Jesus. Hunt with another ball in. Oh, well in. Oh, shit. Okay, going to defensive. We should have really cleared that ball earlier. No one was doing well. No one was doing very well there defending. Barn made a good save, but Hamill was there for the finish. But hopefully, shit. Oh no. Don't concede now. Go on, Wright Phillips. You've got to win that. Yes, Gardner. Put the ball through to Kamagren. Oh. I hate it when they seem feel like they don't have any options. They just have to shoot from any point necessary. Wolves with another chance here. Oh my god, who was marking Banks Blake? But he nodded the ball on to no one. Okay, this is going to be it, I think. Got to be it, yes. 2-1. Not as good as what they did to us, but I'm happy with that. Now the only problem is Morrison's injury. Keeps us within 3 points of Burnley. Okay. Morrison's injury. 3 to 4 weeks. That's quite disappointing, but it's better than it could have been. Could have been like a month's injury. But the next game is going to be against Brighton. The clash against Brighton, and we're at home now, so hopefully I think we were cheated out of the last game we played them. Where was it? Here. Yeah, with the red from Hollands. But I think we have a good chance of winning this, so I'll be back with the game versus Brighton, guys. It's been Alex, and I'll see you later.